Oh, the graphics on this now are ridiculous.